Hello, everybody. How's it going? We're just going to do you a wee song before we head down to John Martin's pub in down in American Mile. We played there last night, a wonderful night's crack, and a bit hoarse this morning and a bit groggy. We're heading off now very short. We're just going to do a wee song before we go. This is one of Luke Kelly's called The Night Visiting Song. I must away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I have to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I love. And when he came to his true love's dwelling, he knelt down gently upon a stone, and through her window he's whispered lowly, "Is my true lover up, love, it is thine own true lover. Wake up, love, and let me in. For I am tired, love, and oh so weary, and more than nearly drenched to the skin." She throws her up from the down's soft pillow. She throws her up and she's let him in. And they were locked in each other's arms until the long night was past and gone. And when the long night was past and over, and when the smoke clouds began to grow, he's taken her hand and they've kissed and parted. Then he saddled and mounted and away they go. I must away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I have to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I love.
Thanks very much. We'll see you all on John Martin's later on.